Last day I have sent you a specimen of profit and loss appropriation account. I have also made it in a handmade way. Now let us analyze it in detail. First of all, this is the format of profit and loss appropriation account. Now let us check what are the items that appear here. First of all, we need here by net profit. That is what we obtain from profit and loss account. That net profit will be transferred here. Thereafter, the interest on drawings, whatever drawings are made by the partners, on that interest would be charged, and that interest will appear here. Interest on capital, the capital invested by the partners in the business, upon that interest is being provided to them. Such interest for both the partners, if there are two partners A and B, will appear here, and the total will be coming in the amount column. Also, the salary, whatever will be provided to the partner. For example, we have considered that salary is only provided to A, then the salary of A will be transferred to the amount column. Similarly, commission. If commission is being provided, suppose only to B, then that commission will appear here in the amount column. Also, this is transferred to general reserve. If some amount of net profit or divisible profit is being transferred to general reserve, such amount will also be appearing in the amount column. And at last, we have divisible profit. The net balance remaining after we add up net profit and interest on drawings, such total will appear here. That total will be also appearing here. And after that, we'll subtract all the items that appeared in the debit side and will receive the amount of divisible profit. And such divisible profit will be divided in between the partners A and B in their profit sharing ratio. I hope it is clear to all of you. Now, what are the items that appear on the debit side are interest on capital, salary, commission, transfer to general reserve. Why are these items appearing on the debit side? Why net profit and interest on drawings on the credit side? The simple reason is we have learned in class 11 also that all the expenses are debit and incomes are credit. Now, profit and loss appropriation account is being made by the partnership firm, not by the partners. It is being made for the partnership firm. So what is the income of the firm? The net profit. Interest on drawings. If partners have withdrawn some amount of the firm, if interest is being charged on that amount, it is an income for the firm. So it is appearing on the credit side. Also, interest on capital being provided to the partners. It is an income for the partners, but an expense for the partnership firm. So such an expense should come on the debit side. Similarly, salary also is an expense for the partnership firm. So it is appearing on the debit side. Commission is also appearing on the debit side. Also, transfer to general reserve. If some amount is being transferred to general reserve, it is a transfer made out of the profit of the firm. So it will also appear on the debit side, and similarly the divisible profit. The profit is being transferred to the partners, so it is going to the partner's capital account. Now we'll also see how a partner's capital account is prepared. Similarly, with the same format but with double columns, since we have assumed there are two partners. If there would have been three partners, we would have made three columns on both the sides. Now here we have balance BD on the credit side. This balance BD is the balance of the capital account of the partners. Such balance BD has not appeared in the profit and loss appropriation account, but in partners capital account we have balance BD at the beginning. Then after interest on capital, salary, commission and divisible profit, all the items that have appeared in the debit side of the PL appropriation account will be appearing here also. Like salary was being provided to A only and not to B, commission to only B not to A, and DP to both, interest on capital to both. Similarly, all the amounts have appeared here. Things to note here is all the items from profit and loss appropriation account have been transferred here except transfer to general reserve. Since general reserve transfer was not made to any partner's capital account, but it was being made to the account of reserve, so it will not appear here. On the debit side, if we check, we have drawings and interest on drawings both. Again, one thing to note here is on PL appropriation account, we had only